guess you wonder where I've been.
Hey homies, welcome back to another video on the channel. So I'm like not wearing any pants, kind of weird. Okay, anyways, okay, so it's 10:20 right now. Obviously it's not an actual school day. Okay, I look so bad. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna take a shower and then I'll be back and I'll actually talk because I feel so ugly right now. Like, it's really not, I wish I was joking. Hey guys. Oh, my camera's about to fall. So I don't shower every morning. I only shower when I like don't shower the night before because I'm disgusting.
Let me just show you the products.
I feel cleanser. Arad exfoliator. Pore Rescue S3D White. It has to be this one. The Garnier Pure Clean Detangler because my hair is nappy. Sometimes I use the Herbalism like Lush Face and Body Cleanser, but that's only on the special days. And I think today's a special day, so I think I'm gonna use it. We have the babies. Okay, I'm gonna go in the shower. Bye. I'll be back. Can you like stand still? I know my camera's gonna fall. Okay, so I just did a face mask and I like forgot to show you guys because I forgot I was doing a face mask until I finished.
My apologies.
I only use this face mask like every once in a while, probably like twice a month, just because it's a really like strong face mask. And if you do it too much, it'll dry your skin out. This is the Aztec Healing Clay Mask. It's like $10 on Amazon. It's really good and it just like really cleans out your skin. You can use it with water, but like to make it more efficient, I guess, then I used apple cider vinegar, even though it smells like ass. It's fine. We want that good skin. Just use these and then just use it in my bougie little bowl that I got from the dollar store, so yeah. But yeah, so I just leave this on until like it dries. So I still have the face mask on. Something that I do, it's not really like every day, but it's like whenever my hair feels dry. Just use Moroccan oil. I got this in like this little box. It was like a subscription box and they sent it to me. It's called like, I don't know where you can get this. You could probably just get it at Target, but yeah, they sent it to me in a box. It works really good. I feel like all Moroccan oil is kind of the same though, so you don't have to have the exact same one as me. Why did my phone just fall like that? Wow, very cute. Very yellow. And I just put it at the end of my hair. I don't put it like in the roots or anything. Like, I try not to put it like too up here because then it makes my hair look oily and
that ain't cute.
If I want to do a playlist video, I might just like combine a playlist video with like something else. But well, also there's gonna be a giveaway at the end of this video, so stay tuned if you guys want to join in my Christmas slash like 300k giveaway, because I know it's like really late, but after I do all of that, I just like to, you know. So now we're gonna go and get my breakfast, so
let's go.
Damn, I'm so cute. Damn, I'm so cute. I actually don't know what I'm gonna do today. It just got so bright. Oh! My lips feel so chapped. It's making me uncomfortable. Aquaphor is bae. Yesterday I was hanging out with my boyfriend, you know, fun and chill. We went to the movies. We watched Glass, and it's just really difficult to understand. I don't know if like my thought process is just like slow. I don't know, like they revealed like the whole entire plot at the very end and I still didn't get it, so I just,
it wasn't a good movie.
And like something happened and my sister had to come pick me up, and I don't know why, but I was like on the verge of tears. And I know I'm not gonna be on my period because, wait, never mind. Anyways, I'm about to tell you a whole story, but I think I just solved it on my own, so that's really
exciting.
That was like really embarrassing. I don't know if I'm gonna put that in the video. If my subscribers, my viewers see this, then just know, love you. I know it's gonna be my thumbnail.
That's the most perfect thumbnail I've ever seen in my life. Like, if y'all don't click on this, it's gonna be kind of mad or whatever.
This is the CeraVe Moisturizing Lotion. If you've watched my past few videos, this has been
the fave.
Already know? Okay, so let me think about what's coming up because I kind of want to talk to you guys. I feel like I don't do that many like get ready with me's anymore because like I just like don't have things to talk about. Kind of just like play music and like just try to like ignore the silence. I'm really like proud of my past few videos and just like videos like as of recently. Also been actually like hanging out with friends, like kind of new, but
it's been kind of fun. More social.
I'm really excited. I'm going to Hawaii in March, so that's in like 7 weeks. Excited because my mom's been wanting to go there since she was out the womb. I'm just really glad that I can take her there, and I'm glad that I'm like as successful as I am and I can take my family places, because that makes me feel really good. Mom literally deserves the world. She's done everything for everybody. She's such a good person, and so is my dad. Like, they've done everything to support me, so I'm just glad that I can like try to repay them. I still can't, but like share my success with them.
I don't know, about to cry, but
I'm just really glad that I'm in like that position, like I'm able to do that. My mom is like literally my best friend, so it just makes me really happy.
Makes me a happy girl.
Just got so sentimental, like it was not that deep. It really wasn't. Okay, so around this time I would already be dressed, but because this is the weekend, I'm not really getting dressed or anything. And then I put on some deodorant. My skin looks kind of nice today. So realistically, I don't wear makeup to school, so it wouldn't really be incorporated into my morning routine. But first, I'm gonna use a lavender. I don't really even like this, but like it was like $7 and I don't wanna waste it, so. Like, it doesn't even do anything, but. So I kinda wanna talk about a subject. You know, I kinda have like an idea or whatever. This just bothers me or if it like bothers other people, but I hate when I'm watching a YouTube video and like they mention like a name, a brand, or just like a product, and they have to say like not sponsored. And I feel like it's really annoying that they have to say that. It kind of goes both ways, because I feel like for like the viewer, the person they're watching like could be lying about a product. Like, say it is sponsored and the YouTuber or the influencer, whatever, whoever you're watching, is like lying about the product just so that they can like stay on good terms with the brand or whatever. Then it's just really annoying for the viewer. But then also like for an influencer, like as an influencer, I always get a bunch of comments saying like that they hate when I do sponsored videos. They hate when I'm like showing a product or whatever because they think it's sponsored and I'm lying or whatever. Because I'm completely honest even when I am sponsored. And when a company sends me a product, I'm honest. Like, if it feels cheap, then I'll say it's cheap. If it looks cheap, I'll say it looks cheap. But oh, whoa, I almost fell. So I got a new concealer and homie disappeared. I can't find her. Okay, anyways, got the Born This Way, but it was like in a darker shade because like this shade's low-key too light, but it's fine. And it's like really kind of yellow, but it's also fine. It takes so much time to do, but I feel like it looks so good at the end. Like, I don't even
care.
Okay, so I'm back, and I also forgot that I have some mishaps going on over here, so I forgot that I need to conceal this so I don't look like I'm on crack. Mother Nature just decided to take a toll on my skin. This looks really awkward to watch. I hate when I like do my makeup and I'm like, damn, she's kind of fire, and then like it's not blended. So I hate putting, like, even if I break out on my forehead, I hate it. It's pet peeve number uno. I hate putting like makeup like directly on my forehead pimples or just like anywhere that I break out, but it's like only on my forehead. Ah! I'm plucking my eyebrows and it hurts so bad. Put on this Great Lash mascara. So I'm thinking about if I want to do like that one trend. I don't know if you guys have seen it, but basically what you do is just put like a really vibrant color in like your inner corner. I'll put some pictures right here. I don't know if I want to do that because I don't know what I'm doing today, but like I'm thinking about it. I think I want to do like this glitter purple, or I want to do this hot pink. I have like some other colors and other palettes, but yeah, these colors look really nice. It's from the Yes Please ColourPop palette. Wow, I love that I'm like breaking my eyelashes right now. Ah.
Cause they're clumpy. I love clumpy lashes. They're so pretty.
I'm gonna do that glittery orange color. I don't know how it's gonna look though. I'm gonna spray it with like some spray so that it comes out more, you know, vibrant. I've seen beauty gurus do this, so I might have to like steal their brand, but yeah. Wow, that looks kind of good. Should I zoom y'all hoes in or what? I look kind of like a crackhead. I love looking like a crackhead. It's really like, it's kind of a look or whatever. This is a look. I don't know how I actually feel about it. I feel like orange was really not the color I should have went for, but. Okay, so I just went on live on my spam account. It's called Reggie the Roach if y'all want to go support. I really want to dye my hair and everybody was telling me not to, so I think I just have to do it now to prove everybody wrong. Ooh. I really like my hair color. I just feel like it's kind of awkward because it's like in between brown and like blonde. I was just about to put it in.
No, here. Don't put on depressing music on.
Like, this is my video. So you could just do it like this. You and her?
Yeah, but then it's gonna fall.
No, it's not. See, it's not falling. Okay, so I'm home now because my camera died, so I had to switch my battery, but I got a venti pink drink and we also went to McDonald's and I got chicken nuggets, but I finished them because I was kind of hungry. Here I'm gonna go to my friend's kickback, so I might like do a mini get ready with me for that and just combine it to this video so I could show you guys like an outfit or whatever, because like I feel like that's like the one thing I'm missing in this video is like my outfit. It's 1:44 right now. I'll probably get back to you in like a few hours, so I'll see you. Okay, I don't know what I was trying to do, but hi guys, update. So right now I'm getting ready. I already got dressed and everything. I got me some Starbucks. I got dressed and I was putting on this like red belt and it was so hard to take off. Like, really broke a nail. Like, it just popped off. So good for me because I've been wanting these musty nails off. Don't screenshot, please. My hair in braids. I'm about to leave right now. My mom's gonna take pictures of me, but I wanted to put on some highlighter so my glow could be. I'm highlighting my pimples. I love that. Okay, but yeah, so I just wanted to update you guys. So this is what my hair looks like. And then necklaces are both from Choker. Oh, you can't see them, but they're both from Choker. I'll put their at on the screen. I love getting jewelry from there. My shirt is from this place. They sent it to me. I'll leave it on the screen because I forgot. But yeah, so I got, they have a bunch of like rapper, like artist shirts that are just like this. So I have Rihanna. My undershirt is from Forever 21. My belt. If you just search up like colored belts, this website will come up. I think it starts with like a D, but I got a bunch of colored belts from there. They're like $10 each. My pants have these little like flower embroidery things and they're from unzi.com. It's like this kawaii fashion, but I really like it. I really like their clothes and stuff. And then I'm just wearing my Reeboks. So I think this video is probably gonna end right here because I don't really have that much else to do, but this is kind of like how I get ready for school every morning. Well, I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace. Don't mind me. And my bunny. So basically I feel like I stood you guys up, like not really like stood you up, but I feel like I, well, I kind of did stood you up, still you up. Stood is like past tense. Anyways, basically I said that I was gonna do like a Christmas / 300k giveaway like 2 months ago and I never did it, but the truth is I've been collecting things. Originally the reason why I didn't put this giveaway up is because I've been waiting to get you guys the James Charles palette. I restocked it on like the 10th, but then I missed it, so then I was like, damn, I need to get them something else to like repay. But you know what, I'm just gonna show you guys the giveaway and I'm just gonna do the giveaway now because I was just sitting down and I felt so bad because I feel like I've had all this stuff in my corner for the longest now. You guys need to receive it. And I just really want to get this giveaway over with because I really want to do a 400k giveaway and I'm like 30k away, so. First thing that I got you guys is this mini Dickies bag. I got it from Tilly's. And the reason why I got you guys this one is because I got a mini Dickies bag as well, except mine's clear and it's rainbow. But I thought that you guys would want this one, so it's just a cute little bag. I got you guys these really cute, like, pastel colored scrunchies because I got you guys scrunchies last time, so I thought it was necessary. And from Dolls Kill, I got you guys more little pastel colored scrunchies, so you know what? You're just kind of set. And then I got you guys a bunch of clips. So these are the ones that I have. It just has like every single color. Like it has like all these colors right here. It comes with 60 clips, so you have basically all the colors. And then I got you another pack. I have this pack and that pack, so we could be twinsies, but they're just like different colors and stuff. So this is just more clips. I don't want to open it because I want you guys to open it, but yeah. Also got you guys the same glasses that I have, which are right here. And these are from Dollar Tree, and they're just like purplish pink sunglasses. I think they're really cute. And then I got you guys some more like little adorable like packs of clips that I think you guys would love if you're like into that. If you watched my Lupsana haul, which was like 3 or 4 months ago, I got this purple windbreaker and I was like dying over it, so I thought that I would get you guys one. I got it in a size medium, so if you're not a size medium, then you can maybe give it to someone, like one of your friends or something. But this was so cute and this is like perfect to put in my giveaway. And then I have more like baby clips. So then I got you guys the Bretman Rock like lit and wet collection. You guys the lit palette, and then I got you guys the wet palette, so whatever color you're into. Bretman Rock is like one of my idols, so I thought that I would include his palettes. Then to make up for not giving you guys the James Charles palette, I got you guys the Huda Beauty Rose Gold palette. I'm gonna open it just so I could show you guys because I don't have this palette. These are the colors, the shimmers at the top are so pretty. Then I got you guys another Polaroid. So this time I just got you guys, I think it's kind of like grayish, I don't know the exact color, it's smoky white. So I got you guys another Polaroid because I think Polaroids are like, can get low-key kind of expensive. So just like a really easy gift to get. You guys a professional primer because I use this in almost every tutorial, so I thought that I would include stuff that I use too. And I got you guys the MAC Paint Pot. This is really good if you like to do like cut creases and just like use eyeshadow because this is a perfect base. If you're like not into makeup or anything, you could probably just give this stuff to like your friends or family. Then I got you guys another MAC Fix Plus because like I put some of the same stuff that I put in my last giveaway just because like this is something I use like on the daily, so I thought that I would put this in. For the last thing, I just got you guys some things from Glossier. Got you guys the moisturizing primer, got you the milky jelly cleanser, and I got you the balm.com in mint, and this is a full size. So yeah, I know Glossier is like a really popular brand because it has like the cutest packaging ever, so I thought that I would get you guys some. Yeah, that's everything that I put in the giveaway. I know I really wanted to do like the James Charles palette. I feel like it would have like tied the whole giveaway together, but I'll probably do that in my next giveaway because I'm gonna try really hard to get the palette because I know he's restocking. Goals to enter this is just subscribe to me, follow me on my Instagram, it's Des Machado, and then my Twitter, if you have Twitter, it's Desiree KM. I'll put it on the screen. It's like felt weird. We'll be checking if you guys are like following me and stuff. I remember in my last giveaway, I actually picked somebody from the comments and they weren't following me, so I didn't pick them. Comment down below like what thing or item you want the most, and then like comment down some of your socials, like it could be Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, like anything, just a way so I can contact you. Yeah, so that is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed and I hope you guys like the things in the giveaway because this took a really long time to like find things. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.